not shooting the white targets, guys.
Oh, come on.
I know it. Who was up here for three gun last month? Did any of you guys know I shot the shit out of the grill of the Suburban?
No.
Now I know why I was missing. There's like three hits in the grill. Dale said he could see it on YouTube. I was shooting my own truck. Okay. At the butt, or each target partner, loaded. Gun in their holster. One at each of the stands. At the buzzer, shoot the near target from the top rest step, the next target from the next step, the next target from the next step, the next target from prone on the bottom step. Okay, keep your hands or your arm or your gun, you know the spirit of the event, on the step. After you've shot all four targets, two shots, or minimum of two shots, you need to drop the head on the steel target to stop the timer. Once the head goes down, you're both done shooting, so make sure your partner's done shooting paper before you decide to drop the head. Guys, let me tell you how easy that head is. Wayne hit it the first shot. Took me three. But it'll go down easy.
I haven't yet to do it.
Drop the head from the same position.
They are hitting, guys.
That way.
The head is from any position. If you want to stand up and shoot at the head, or get up on a knee, or stay prone, shoot the head from wherever you want. But the paper is step down. Get up. And it's broken out over there.
Sorry.
You go ahead and load and make ready.
It's good Filipino steel there, by the way.
I don't carry it. I only shoot it at the IDPA competition.
It's a Metro Arms. All right. Finest pistol you can get for $400.
You going all Metro on us, Glenn?
Glenn, ready?
Oh, yeah. All right, stand by.
Stand by.
reload.
You ready for the head? Head?
Are the shooters ready? Stand by.
Shooting.
I'm
clear out to the end.
All right.
All right.